गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? फाइन। हाउ वाज योर इंग्लिश एग्जाम? डिड यू गेट एनी शॉक आफ्टर अटेम्प्टिंग इंग्लिश एग्जाम और इट वाज इजी फॉर यू? हाउ वाज योर इंग्लिश एग्जाम? टेक्स्ट मी। दिव्या हैज रिटन गुड, ओनली दिव्या फॉर दिव्या। रिधिमा हैज रिटन ओके। Lakshya has written it was easy. So how many marks do you expect for your English exam? How many marks do you expect? Above 40, 30 above, 30 above. It was a bit confusing. Yes, Aparan has written correct remark that it was a bit confusing. If it was good or very good, you should score more than 40. But there are only, I think, only two students, those who have scored more than 40. Others have scored, yes, out of 50. Because these 40 marks were converted into 50. Your paper was of 40 marks. So it was converted into 50. When you will get your final result tomorrow, then you will be getting out of 50 because it has been converted to that. Okay, so today I'm going to discuss question paper with you. So first I will be discussing with you grammar and writing skill part. Okay, so get ready with that. If you have question papers, you can take them out. Okay. So there was one of paragraph on Jawaharlal Nehru. Dhiren is writing that it was seeming that two options were correct in some of the question. Yes, it could be. That's why I gave you one tip before your exam, that you go through the question very carefully, think about your answer, then read MCQs. Otherwise you will get confused. Okay, so Jawaharlal Nehru, Jawaharlal Nehru dash 14th November, इसमें देखो 1889 in Allahabad ये दे आओ बाबा। I'm discussing set A with you. Jawaharlal Nehru dash November 1889 in Allahabad, he went to Trinity College. He went to Trinity College. So this passage I'm going to discuss it with you. So Jawaharlal Nehru born on, is born on, was born on, or born? Type in text box, hurry up. It was so simple. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. He went to Trinity College, Cambridge in October 1907 and graduated with graduates. He went to Trinity College, Cambridge in October 1907 and graduated with. Bache, sit quietly. Graduated with. Next fill up, dash education in 1910. After completes after completing, after completed. Very simple, it was after completing. So these three MCQs were very much simple. Was born, graduated with, and after completing. So this was your grammar part. Next question of grammar part was that, dash I check the examination papers. Shall, have, will, should. Because when we are going to take permission from somebody, we are asking questions, so we will be using shall. Shall I take check examination papers? So shall will be there. Should is bache wrong. You haven't gone through models, rules. What dash you dash? What dash you dash? Options are had keep doing, have been done, has been doing, have been doing. What have you been doing? What have you been doing? What have you been doing? Clear? A set of binoculars. For set of is will be used, sorry, was will be used or were. It is a singular. When this is given a set of binoculars. So it will be considered singular only. So was should be there. The kidnapper dash a t-shirt. It means one of the description is given. At that time, a kidnapper dash a t-shirt. A kidnapper was wearing a t-shirt. Was wearing is not given. A kidnapper wore a t-shirt. If you write down wears, it means it is a habitual. So it will be wrong. A kidnapper wore a t-shirt because some description is given about past. He said the girl was dancing. Now, if this narration is given, he said the girl was dancing. In morning, who has given calculator to Harvinder sir? Harvinder sir koi diya tha na? He said the girl was dancing. So he said in place of comma, inverted comma, that. He said that the girl was will change into had been dancing. He said that the girl had been dancing. Clear? So this was a rule to change it like this. There dash many exceptions to this rule. There are, because exceptions are so many, so it will be considered plural. So grammar part was so easy. Now Dhiren wants to say something. Yes, Dhiren.
मैम जो 20th था द गर्ल वाज डांसिंग उसमें करेक्ट ऑप्शन कौन सा है
द गर्ल हैड बीन डांसिंग फर्स्ट ऑप्शन
मैम लेकिन उसमें डैट ही नहीं है
सॉरी सी ऑप्शन ही टोल्ड दैट द गर्ल हैड बीन डांसिंग
ओके मैम
सी ऑप्शन द गर्ल हैड बीन डांसिंग After that, there are many exceptions. The tribal thief with all his men. That is subject verb agreement. So when with is given with subject, so it will agree with first subject. So what is first person here? The tribal chief. So with the tribal chief, what will come? The tribal chief was or were? Was. The tribal chief was. Clear? Am I clear with you? Now this was grammar part. Now I'm going to discuss grammar part of set B also. Narendra Nath Datta - Vivekanand, popularly knowing as, whose popularly was known as, popularly known as Narendra Nath Datta was, sorry, Narendra Nath Datta popularly known as, clear, was born in a Bengali family. He is a key figure. He was a key figure. He is a key figure. He key figure in the introduction of the Indian philosophies of Vedanta and Yoga to the Western world. He was a major force in the revival of Hinduism in India and yes, contributed to the concept of what will come? Contributed to the concept of. Most of the students are doing well, but dash of them, each of them, every of them, any of them, or few of them, most of the yes, and contributed to the concept of, and contributed to the concept of. So - participants, so many participants. So many participants. My mother - my best friend, philosopher and guide. Is, was, were, are. Is very simple. Your grammar portion was so simple, you could score very good marks. Okay, now afterwards two dialects were given and you have to change into indirect speech. Julie. Hello. I, Jason. I desperately need your help. Jason. Sure. What can I do for you? What can I do for you? What can I do for you? Hello, I, Jason, I desperately need help. Sure, what can I do for you? Jason asked Julie what he could do for her. What will be its right answer? Jason asked Julie, because here he is offering, yes, C option. So Jason asked Julie what he could do for her. Dash, I help you in carrying your bag. Can I help you in carrying your bag is also right. May I help you in carrying your bag? That is also right. So both options are absolutely correct. Because if I'm talking to senior, so I will say, may I help you? But if you friends are talking to each other, then you can use can. So no problem, because might and will were completely wrong. So some students have written can, because their viewpoint that we are talking to our age mates, then can is also okay. If you are talking to senior, then may I help you? Then according to their perspective, May is right. So I am telling those who have written may, credit is given to them also. Those who have written can, credit is also given to them. Okay. I dash in front of an ice cream parlor. I was standing. I was standing in front of an ice cream parlor. She said, I must go. She said that she must go. That is also right. She said that she had to go. That is also right. Both options are correct. She said she had to go. She said that she must go. Mr. Rahul is a man of courage and bravery. He is 48 years old and has well-maintained physique. He attained his education from Dash. So this paragraph is given to you. So here description of Rahul is given, that which kind of person is Rahul. He is a man of courage and bravery. What is his age? He is 48 years old. He has a well-maintained physique. He attained his education from. So of which writing skill above said short paragraphs? So which kind of writing skill is this? Descriptive paragraph. What does a descriptive paragraph contain? Examples, audience, suggestions, topic sentence. What does it contain? It contains topic sentence. It contains topic sentence. You are writing about a boy named Sahil. He was suffering from a problem and a wizard came for his help and the problem was solved. So what do you think? Which kind of writing skill is this? This writing skill is about story, because story of a boy named Sahil is given here. Sahil is the main character of the story. What he can be called? Yes, protagonist. It means he is a main character in this story. And in another set B, what was writing skill part? Same is given here. In this set also, same writing skill was asked. So in set A and B, same writing skill was asked. I think it was so easy to do. Earlier in your paper, you were supposed to write down full writing skill, whether story, whether article writing, notice. So here you have to put only tick mark. So very simple writing skills were asked. So if you were not able to score in good marks in writing skills, so that is really a bad thing for you. Now I want to discuss about literature part. See, in literature part, set B. Listen carefully. As for music, she explains, it pours in through every part of my body. It tingles in the skin, my cheekbones, and even in my hair. When she plays the xylophone, she can sense the sound passing up the stick into her fingertip. By leaning against the drums, she can feel the resonance flowing into her body. On a wooden platform, she removes her shoes so that the vibrations pass through her bare feet and up her legs. How does Eveline hear the music? Yes, all parts of body. She listens music, all parts of body. What happens to Eveline's body when she listens to music? She felt the vibration travel. Give the meaning of the word resonance. Yes. Reverberate. Now listen, next extract. Now in memory comes my mother and she used in years agone. Or she left them till the dawn. Oh, I feel her fond look on me as I list to this refrain, which is played upon the shingles by the patter of the rain. Who is the poet thinking of? Who is the poet thinking of? His mother. Darling dreamers is an example of transferred epithet. What is the meaning of refrain in the passage? Refrain here means repetition. Refrain here means repetition. When the poet is saying, "Oh, I feel her fond look on me," what does he mean? Look of his beloved, look of his mother who presently comes to look at him, look of his sibling, look of his mother that was once her daily part of life. Look of his mother that was once her daily part of life. Thinking to humor his disconsolate, charged by a gift of sweets, the man took him to the counter of the sweet shop. "What sweets would you like, child?" he asked. Who is the disconsolate charge? Yes, the lost child. Who is the man here? The man who tried to console the crying child. Which quality of the man is displayed in the above extract? Yes, altruistic. Next is then the swallow flew back to the happy prince and told him what he had done. "It is curious," he remarked, "but I feel quite warm now, although it is so cold." What good deed was done by swallow? Helping the playwright, helping the match girl, helping the seamstress, helping the poor people. Helping the seamstress. According to this paragraph, see, swallow has helped everybody, playwright also, match girl also, seamstress also. But according to this extract, he helped the seamstress. What did the swallow feel warm? Body got warm due to long flight. Heartfelt content means it was internally feeling satisfied. Heartfelt contentment means it was internally feeling satisfied. What does the narrator want to convey? The charm of life, extraordinary services, false blessing, life lived for other is worthwhile, love for creature is must. Life lived for other is worthwhile. Pungi was revived back in a new form by a barber. What is Bureau of Theoretical Physics in the chapter? Yes, research papers contained in the drawer. Research papers contained in the drawer. Kingdom of Fools is a story which is written as per the norms of satire. Norms of satire, because every passage is making us laugh. It is making fun of us. The descriptive power of a wind in the poem Wind is a symbol of adversities. Adversities means misfortune, bad luck. So it is a symbol of adversities, misfortunes, bad luck. It means adversities. Parenting is also a skill. It is providing efficient and adequate emotional and social support to young ones. Kezia actually required the skill on part of her parents. Of the following example to which this skill is not applicable. A and B fight with each other, and where A and B are friends. A and B try to help each other, where A and B are friends. A and B helped a beggar when seen moving barefoot. A and B decided to organize a social welfare camp, where A and B are siblings. So here A and B are two persons. A and B fight with each other often, where A and B are friends. Clear? So what was its answer? A and B fight with each other often, where A and B are friends. In Kezia stories, it is given. So father was her enemy? No. Not at all. The poem Legend of Northland is a story being told from the generation to generation. What is the kind of the poem? Ballad. Yes, ballad. Whose words did Abdul Kalam's father quote to make his mother understand the importance of one decision? Khalil Gibran. Khalil Gibran. Why were the king and the minister considered as fools? They changed one law of nature. They were not able to rule in just manner. They want to be different. Their greed made them fools. Were they ruling in a just manner? No. So that was correct answer. They were not able to rule in a just manner. So this was your correct answer. They were not able to rule in a just manner. If lion accompanied great heights, it was because of her dedication and determination, her mother, her teacher, her percussion instruments. Yes, her dedication and determination. Her dedication and determination. Albert Einstein was called as Brother Boring because his head was quite big, was a freak. He was speaking everything twice, likes to play alone. He likes to play alone. Which of the following include the message of the chapter My Childhood? Tolerance, hostility, broad-mindedness, acceptance. Tolerance, broad-mindedness, acceptance. So now let's discuss literature part of set B. Sorry, literature part of set A. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I couldn't travel both. And be one traveler long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. What does the poet mean by saying looked down as far as I could? Looked as far as he could and waited for some time. That option was also right. And C option, looked till his sight reached to a long distance. That option was also right. So credit is given to option C also and option D also. Yellow is a symbolic of autumn season, difficult time, bright color, bright life. Autumn season. What do the roads represent? What do the roads represent? Choices. What did Margie write in her diary? She found a new book. Tommy found a new book. Tommy found a concrete form of book. So your right answer was Tommy found a concrete form of book. What happened when the pages of the books are turned? Pages were smothered, pages were evened, pages turned, corrugated, pages become neatened. Yes, pages turned, corrugated. Okay? So, rest of the chapter, sorry, rest of the question paper, if you have any doubt, you can ask me. Yes, corrugated.